So this is how it ends. Anna Bray will join us in the tower with what she salvaged of Rasputin. But the rest... let Brother Vance chase shadows. We can waste no more time trying to stop him. Ashamir will stand and fight. He still has the heart of a guardian. And Deputy Commander Sloan. She plans to meet the pyramid above Titan head-on, one woman against the darkness. What more could I have done? I tried to unite the Vanguard, but now we lie splintered in the face of the Dark Fleet. All we have left is our faith. Faith in the Traveler. Faith in the Light. Faith in you.
This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Two is overkill anyway.
You're alive. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the Traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless Guardians. We have to get out of here.
Again? How do they keep coming?
Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for.
Yeah, time to take back the light, take on the fight. Harness the energy,
This brings me back.